she stand with Williams and Kimbo to wet statues in a window coming with crooked crescendo when I don't. Devotees dance among the pyramids on the promenade into the tabernacle on the lawn, but I don't follow because she's mine. She's mine. Oh man, yeah, she's mine, 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 oh man. Midnight moved across the People's Park, and I fled a fire like a spinning spark, a bomb to punch in the dark, and she was waiting right there for me. She knows that my hands are empty as I go past the mothers of envy, but I don't have to fumble in the dark for my keys. I believe she's mine. She's mine. She's mine. Oh my. Yeah, she's mine. Mouth is spat at a fist of daggers, a tongue of swirl, and a sudden swagger. And I looked at all the people gathered, but they were all in a trance. And she's mine, she's mine, she's mine, oh mine. Yeah, she's mine. All my heroes have been slain, exiled or put in prison. Because they rose above the mansion, because their power posed a threat, because they spoke of something else when everybody else did. The music fills the space between the deities and the prophecies of our bodies. Seamlessly, shining in the same. She losing me so fearlessly, and I take it all too seriously. But it all becomes so clear to me, it makes me understand that she.